Let's go to the front of the Hobart Mercury. Big, big budget down there by Peter Gutwein, the Premier. Gutwein's bold strategy to fix COVID mess. Big money rebuild. That's the headline. Peter Gutwein aims to reboot Tasmania's COVID-ravaged economy with a historic $5 billion splurge on infrastructure. Good on him. Massive spending on roads and bridges, hospital and school upgrades and housing, with the goal to create 25,000 jobs in the next 4 years, is at the heart of the state budget delivered on Thursday by the Premier and Treasurer. And, of course, Tasmania, it needs plenty of help at the moment. I mean, the border's being shut for as long as they are. These economies really need to reboot quickly.
Yeah, of course they will. Look, that infrastructure agenda is very similar to the infrastructure flagship, the infrastructure being the flagship of the Morrison budget to promote jobs and to create stimulus in building and construction, one of Australia's largest sectors and one of our major employers. And so, of course, this infrastructure projects announced by the Premier in Tasmania will attract federal funding as well. It's probably already been outlined in the Morrison budget, I would say, as a cost share, and that's how they can pull it off. But Tasmania needs the jobs, and it certainly needs to be supported, and infrastructure is a good way of doing it.